So it's just easier than trying to Oh no, I do not want to trade an Arbok for a Trimbeak. Shit. Got that Coco. Hey, thanks for the follow, Dumpy. I appreciate it. Just got done fighting the fire trial. So the mouse is on the... Oh yeah, I remember this. This is a weird one where she wants you to like make something. I am super ready. She bought me a forge bag. Yeah, they're scared. Where a 10-year-old can battle other people has to get money. Exactly. Where animal cruelty is legal. I already have a... Yeah, I want this one instead. Also love how they haven't changed, like, hardly any of the, No, I don't want another mango berry. A magu berry. Whatever. But like, yeah. All right, you had to talk to her again. I was very confused. I was like, this is the only place I can go. No, remember when I totally wrecked you? I remember. Yo, they're getting more and more pissed off that I'm taking their shit. They're like, yeah, I know. He's taking all of our shit. We got to do something about him. Got something to do, so let's murder him. Exactly. Oh, I don't want to leave. Guess I gotta. Sudowoodle. I'll have you know I've been playing Pokemon since, you know, 2001. Just ignore the graphical glitches. Definitely playing on a 3DS. Nintendo, if you're watching. Synthesis is fine. I don't really like Pluck. How much damage does Pluck do? 60. How much damage does Peck do? 35. Alright. I know what to do. I have a gun. Absolutely. Keep all moves. That might... Oh, be good. All right, one hit. One hit kill. I'm calling it. It's a one hit KO. Yeah, it's the rule 34 bit. Yeah. Easiest trial of my life. When I got type advantage, the trials are so easy. When I don't have type advantage, I'm not very good. He broke every bone in his body, all of his organs and vitals. Yeah, it stood no chance. Yeah, I cleared Mello's trial with one move. Let's go there with extreme speed. You're so lame. Hey, hey, city. All right. Where is Hey Hey City? What up, Corin? I don't know what the fuck I just clicked. Fuck. Welcome back, welcome back. Sick. I flew and then I flew right into the same spot I was at. Nope. Very good exercise, exactly. You know, I'm just testing out Charizard, make sure he's up to snuff. That fucking totem sticker. Oh, it's Sansom Oak. Stop by Hey Hey Beach. Alright, I will stop by Hey Hey Beach. I know how to get to Hey Hey Beach. This way, obviously. Let me go open up multi twitch for SmashCon. Dude, did you see the combo stuff for 64. I really wish they had a combo one for... for Melee. I think that would be cool. Dude, Prince is a fucking god. Also, I never nicknamed Pokemon. I don't know. I just never, like, giving them a nickname and stuff like that. I'm always like, I'd just rather have it be the Pokemon that I want it to be. To give it the grass. Then I will give the flying one maybe to somebody else. I don't think I have another flying type Pokemon. Look, it's our love interest. I don't want to frighten you, lady, but your hair's clipping. Yo, Anti and Nyrora. It was no problem. I'm super good at this game. Are teaming for Brawl. Nice. Wait, I think I missed a sticker. You have to wake up pretty early in the morning to get me with that. Stickers around here? Yeah. Come on. This is my first rodeo. She's also my wife. I'm just gonna let you know right now. You're definitely batting above your pay grade there. Wormhole. When corn is really cheap. I just want to open his computer. This is iPad and iPhone for Twitch. Nice. Nope. You want to know what happened 3 months ago?
Sure.
Oh, what a sweet lady. He looks kind of like she's Ultra Instinct Goku. She's been like a real mom to me. Yeah. Got any rare Pokemon? Not yet. There's always a Diglett tunnel. Let's find the fucking Bidoof. I don't know if they're here. Forgot that you can just click his fucking face for a... I don't know what that is. It looks like a green bomb. Ooh, PP resource. Alright, alright. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Just to let you know, your mouse cursor is showing. Yeah, I have to use it to click on the thingy. It's not showing anymore, though, right? I don't see it. No, I'm never ever going back to that hellhole of a plaza. You can't make me. Hey girl. What you doing? He's called some trainers mediocre. Wow. Yeah, dude. Rom and K. Rool. What the hell? What the? All the Fire Emblem characters except Robin combined. I thought he was just Roy and Ike. Ooh, a Firestone. Dude, the Castlevania characters look cool. He has some Marthsina too. Nice, I can't wait to play him. Fucking Spencer's gonna play K. Rool, obviously. He looks like a mix between Ganon and Charizard. Yeah, Simon Belmont and Richter or something like that. Broken. I don't think they're broken. The fuck is an Archon? His range? Yeah, his range is crazy. Ooh, that's a rock move. His range is like pretty nutty. Yeah, but all of his moves are pretty slow. Let's go, Flappy. Oh shit. Oh look, it's Horn and his girlfriend. Movie 2, Matt and Spencer vs. Wolf and Corn. Dude, I can't wait. Player paralyzes? What? Yeah, I can't wait till Ultimate. It's gonna be so sad for Wolf when I totally destroy him. Find a doubles partner. Lives in NorCal. Nice. Heal my Pokemon. The fuck is this guy? Looker is my name. This dude's name is Looker. Oh no. No. No, I accidentally unplugged my controller. No. Oh, did not mean to do that. Oh. Ooh, gave me a Thunderstone. Thanks, bro. One second. I just got to... Nope, not what I wanted. Also, I will be right back. Gotta go pee. All right, I'm back. I'm back, baby. Yo, for some reason, this shit ain't picking up my controller no more. There we go.